I worked 4 more sets. I made it from here, 1, 2, 3, 4 more. If I counting this yarn over space, it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 yarn over space, and this is I finished round 4. Okay, so from the purl, it will be 15 stitch, and you can place mark. That's the beginning. And we will doing decrease, the top decrease, 8 row we will doing together. So needing 5 first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 knit, and 2 knitting, knitting 2 stitch together. And 1 knit. And the SSK, so slip, slip, knit. Then 5 knit, please. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And this is row 1. We're doing 1 purl and 7 knit. 7 knit. 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, six, seven, and 1 purl. Making even the other side, so 5 knit, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and knitting 2 stitch together. Yarn over, there's no yarn over, I'm sorry. Knitting 2 stitch together, 1 knit. And the SSK, so slip, slip, knit, please. And the knitting to the end. There was 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, I did. Right, next row, round 2, knitting 4, and we will doing decrease. So 1, 2, 3, 4, and knitting 2 stitch together. And this is 1 knit spot, and the slip, slip, knit. And knitting to the purl, so 1, 2, 3, 4. And after 4 knit, there have a purl spot. We're doing 1 purl and 7 knit, please. 1, 2. Three, four, five, six, seven, and 1 purl. And 4 knit. 1, 2, 3, 4. And knit 2 stitch together. 1 knit. And SSK, so slip, slip, knit, please. And the four need to end 1, 2, 3, 4, and the slip mark. And the round three, we will doing 3 knit, 1, 2, 3, and knitting 2 stitch together, and the 1 knit, and the slip, slip, knit, and the 3 knit, 1, 2, 3, and the 1 purl. And here, 3 knit together. Oops, 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 oops. Knitting 3 stitch together. And the yarn over 1 knit. Yarn over, slip, 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 and the knit, make sure yarn over, yarn over. Okay, then 1 purl, 3 knit, and we will doing knitting 2 stitch together. Knitting 2 stitch together. 1 knit. S S K and 3 knit. Finished round 3, and the round 4, 2 knit, 1, 2, and the knitting 2 stitch together. 1 knit. Slip, slip, knit, and the 2 knit, 1, two. Okay, purl, 1 knit, yarn over, 3 knit, yarn over, 1 knit, and purl. 2 knit, 1, 2, and knitting 2 stitch together. 1 knit. S S K and the 2 knit. In the next round 5. Round 5, 1 knit, knitting 2 stitch together. 1 knit. S S K, slip, slip, and knit, and the 1 knit, next one, purl. I hope this connecting part going inside. I did it 1 purl, And the next, this one is 7 knit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. And that one purl, one knit, and let's doing decrease, knitting two stitches together, one knit, SSK, so slip, slip, knit, and one knit. In the next round, round six. Round six, there's a starting. Oh no! Okay, no panic, no panic. Hold the bottom. Okay, I was hold my breath too. Okay, so I need to fix this one. It was one knitting, right? Knitting was, I lost this stitch. Ooh, I wanna pull this, but I pulled this guy. Okay, that was a beginning part. So starting decrease, so there's no stitch for knitting, so knitting two stitch together and the one knit and the slip slip knit slip slip knit, and there is a right way, this is a purl spot. Because that's connecting, that's purl. So one purl. And we are doing seven knit. One, two, three, four, five. Six. Seven. Someone calling to my daughter, but she's not here. Purl. And the right way, knitting two stitch together. Knitting two stitch together. And one knit. And SSK right here. Slip, slip, and pass. And finish this round. All right, next row, we will doing, hold on. Next row is round seven. So we're doing three knit first. One, two, three. Oops. This is a three knit. And it'll be purl spot. So we're doing one purl. Then SSK, so slip, slip, pass. Slip, slip, I mean knit. Excuse me. Then three knit again, so one. Two. Three. After three knit, After 3 knits, knitting 2 stitches together and a purl spot. Okay. And knitting 3 stitches to end. So this spot is end. 3 knits, 1, 2, 3, and finish this row. And the last row, 3 knits purl. So 1, 2, 3, and 1 purl. SSK is next. So slip, slip, and knit. And 1 knit. And knitting 2 stitches together. So I will set this one again. So knitting 2 stitches together and end. And there have a purl spot. We're doing 1 purl and 3 knits. 1, 2, 3. Then counting your stitch, hopefully it'll be 11. But looks like not 11 for me. Let's counting. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's good. Then I will cut this tail a little longer. Cut. And let's closing like this. Go back to right way, go back. So I will just take it out from here. One, I'll make a little bit tight. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Eight, nine, 10, 11 stitch. Take it out and go maybe halfway. Go through more and making tight. And it's the same thing like left side. So I will not showing this connecting part. I will not show you guys. So that's how we are closing the top. Looks, let me see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 hole. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15 hole. So looks like I made a very, very tiny bit bigger than right side, but let me try on. It's not a big deal. It's totally fine. I think so. What do you think, friends? Okay. So let's finish them doing same thing like the other side. I will come back with that one. Yeah, it's same thing. Okay, making shape. Right, I will be back.